You know what a homophone is? Well, homophones are where a word is sound like the same, but they mean different meanings.
The three types of there are T-H-E-I-R, T-H-E-R-E, and
The first type of there is a there as in it's somebody's. For example, that's their hoodie, or that's their shoe.
The second type of there is T-H-E-R-E, like look over there, or there is the store.
There is T-H-E-Y apostrophe R-E, which means there are, like there are a bunch of lockers around there, or there are spots on the floor.
Which there would you use in this sentence?
Which there goes in this sentence?
There would you use in this sentence?
Which there goes in this sentence?
Now that you know the three types of there, it's time to quiz you. I'm so mad. Go!
What there do you use in this sentence? No, I don't like to use in this sentence.